right, I am on my way to Israel for a week. No children. Kids are really mad at me. It's my first time.
What you're seeing here now is separate from our regular trips, the Momentum Journey, which is a fully subsidized 8-day immersive experience in Israel where the women are exposed to the beauty of the land of Israel and become attached to the state of Israel, where they're exposed to the beauty of Jewish values, which we hope will turn them on, because the JWRP believes that if you can impact a woman, you can impact a family. And if you can impact a family, you can change a community. And if you can change a community, then you can change the world.
Now, while in most cases it's impacting the children, the family, the friends, now we're talking about people who can impact many, many people through the media.
And that was the point of this trip. We see it as influencing the influencers. These women have a collective reach of over 10 million people. And their feelings, their direction, their impressions, they make a difference in the world. I was just saying them to them earlier. They are like the shamash that lights up the candles on that menorah. And they stand slightly separately and above. And they have this overview. And they have a responsibility with their words. And they understand that. And they really influence the world. And bringing them here to have this journey, we hoped that they would fall in love with the land and that they would fall in love with the rich seam of greatness of their Jewish history. It has been mind-blowing to be with 30 powerful Taipei influencer kind of people and to harness all that creativity and energy and give them the respect that they deserve while also guiding them through this process. It's been amazing. For me, like a full growth curve, just for me.
And in this era of Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, social media, sure, the impact is already happening now, right? They're using their cellular phones and it's happening right now as we speak.
It's stunning. How amazing is this view?
I'm in Tel Aviv, I can't believe it. Tel Aviv, Israel.
It's like, you know, they say the internet is blowing up. Well, the internet, it's blowing up. It's so funny on the buses because everybody's wired and everyone's in. There's like this tangible buzz around it. And, you know, you turn on your phone and one after another, tag, visit Israel, media magnets. It starts with women, JWRP. It's ubiquitous. It's everywhere. And it's so thrilling because their vision and their reach and scope is so enormous. We've been in partnership with the Ministry of Tourism for this trip, but I'm telling you, this is like Israel times 10 million right now.